Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing this look that I am wearing today. It was all, well, the eyes were accomplished with the Urban Decay Vice Limited Palette. These are the colors inside. As you see, it has a lot of vibrant colors over here. Then it has some pretty neutrals and some warms and some cools. It's pretty much got everything. So if you'd like to see how I accomplished this look today, please keep on watching.
Okay, so first I'm gonna start with my MAC Painterly Pot and I'm gonna apply it all over my eyelid. Okay, so next I'm gonna go into my Vice palette and get the color Laced, and that's gonna be my transition shade. Next, I'm gonna take the color Floss and put it within the crease. I'm gonna use my MAC 217 brush. Take my MAC 224 brush and use the color Heat and apply that on top, mostly just blending it everything out. Okay, so next I'm gonna take the color Backroom. It's like a medium to dark brown. I'm gonna use it right in the crease to define it some more. Next, I will take the color Anonymous on just a flat shader brush, and I'm gonna pat it all over my lid just to distinguish from the light to the dark. I'm gonna take my Urban Decay liner in the color Crave and I'm gonna line my waterline so I can start the smoking out process. In the smoke out process, I will also be using Backdoor and some of the other lid shades that I use in order to create that smoky look. For my brow bone color, I will be using the color Last Scent, which I'm sure is like some sort of hybrid form of my favorite brow color from the Naked One palette, Sin. And I'm gonna go ahead and put that all over there. Next, I'm gonna take the color Junk Show and put it in my tear duct. Instead of using some shimmery color, I'm gonna use this hot pink pop of color to make this look a little crazy. Next, I'm gonna take my Kat Von D liner in Tattoo and draw out my wings. Now before mascara and lashes, I'm gonna take my Jordana Cat Eye liquid liner in the color Envy, and I'm just gonna add another dash of color to the wing. since I had already applied my foundation, I'm just gonna bring back some color into my face using my MAC bronzing powder in the color Refined Golden. Now for my cheeks, I'm gonna be taking my Milani Illuminoso. Thank you, Naked Tutorials. I'm gonna follow that with my Becca Rose Gold highlighter and apply it to the highest points of my cheeks, to my nose, and to my Cupid's bow. And finally, I'm gonna take my NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the color Addis Ababa. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it correctly, but that'll finish off my look. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you all on my next video. Thank you for watching.